I am Ingeborg Hochmair, the CEO of Medel, and I would like to extend our cordial greetings from headquarters in Innsbruck. In the 30 years since we hired our first engineers and then grew the team of experts very much, every year has been special. But of course, this year has been particularly special. In such difficult years, I know that positive news are very welcome. We are very proud of having been able to finish quite a number of development projects. We did not put anyone on short work. We had so much to do. And I'm quite proud of the fact that most of the deadlines were met and that we were the first hearing implant company that was able to get our quality management system certified under the new medical device regulations, as well as getting several products certified under these new regulations before its deadline. The team of experts that started out 30 years ago and has grown considerably since has done an excellent work, not only the team here, but also the cooperation with professionals at clinics has worked out very nicely in that quite a number of feedbacks and inputs has been realized in these new products. The products we have brought out this year are the SAMBA 2 for the sound bridge and the bone bridge, the RONDO 3 single unit processor for the cochlear implant for users back to the first multi-channel implants in 94, the fitting software Maestro 9 that allows the speech processor, also the RONDO 3, to be coupled to any hearing aid on the other side and thus optimize the localization possibilities for users. We've also brought out the AudioLink as a connectivity component, the AudioStream for direct streaming, several apps and solutions for remote care and remote rehab. There was a big jump in digitalization and in connected care from our side. It's great to be able to offer all these new products to you. I think it was the right decision to continue working really hard and not have as a priority short-term profit in mind. There is also a number of very fascinating research cooperations ongoing. And in terms of translational research, there's a lot in the pipeline that will come out in the next years. Please watch out for those. And I hope that pretty soon all of you can truly enjoy the use of our new products and solutions for the big benefit of your patients who have a hearing loss. Thank you very much.